A powerful foam to kill anthrax, even ricin. The mastermind of the product says he developed the sudsy solution before the 2001 anthrax attacks.
When incidents actually occurred, we were ready with the technology that could be used.
The decontamination foam cleaned up the federal buildings after the anthrax scare. Sandia Labs made the foam and says it can also work on ricin. That's what showed up in a suspicious letter to President Obama. It's a poison found in the seed of the castor oil plant. Just a few grains can kill you.
Ricin is very targeted, almost assassin-like, lethal dose. It's not intended to inflict mass casualties.
To counter the threat, common household chemicals found in toothpaste and hair conditioner make Sandia Labs' magic foam work.
This is actually a soap solution.
It kills ricin by breaking it down into non-toxic pieces. Then the once dangerous substance can actually be washed down the drain as harmless as dish soap.